Fordham head coach Tom Pecora after his team's 80-72 win over Laval University in Quebec City. Coach, the team looked really resilient there at the end. What did you think of your team's performance tonight?
Well, once again, it's an August performance, so there were a lot of mistakes, too many turnovers, that's for sure. But Laval's a good basketball team. They had a good crowd here, a great facility. And, you know, they came after us. So I think it was a great test for us, and we showed some grit down the stretch, you know, putting the game on ice late and making the plays we needed to make.
Little bit of a test for the bigs today. Bigger front court yesterday in Concordia. How did you think they responded?
Well, what they did to us in the second half is they went small. So we were forced to take our bigger players out and play small ball a little bit, which was a good thing for us. We've done it in the past. You know, this year we can do that with Eric Pascal at the four and Christian Zengfeller at the five and still be able to defend on the perimeter pretty well. So we got a lot of minutes that way with Eric playing at the four and then three of the guards rotating in and out. But they're a good basketball team. They ran really good stuff. You know, they're into their practice season. They're about a month ahead of us. So they ran some real good flex offense, which is tough to defend, especially with a young team. So I thought we did a decent job that way. Once again, we made our game goal of holding our opponent under 40% defensive field goal percentage. I think they shot 37 tonight.
Another great performance for John Sevier, game high 24 points. What can you do to try to get him to have a performance like that every night?
Well, I think John has been much more unselfish the first two games we've played here, and that's really opened the floor up for him a bit. In transition, people think he's just a jump shooter. In transition, he's explosive offensively, and he can cross you over and go get into the lane. And now not only is he taking it to the rim and getting fouled, but he's kicking it out for some open jumpers the last few nights. So, you know, we continue to let John, he's come off the bench and he's been instant offense for us, so I kind of like that right now. But he's done a great job, and he had a great spring and a good summer, and that's why he's able so far to play at the level he's been playing at.
All right, thanks, Coach. Great win.
Thank you. Go Rams.